Olaf stops by MTV to hug literally everything in the office. By the time Hug and Hide Olaf, a brand new experience, book from Disney Press that focuses on the fan favorite snowman from Arendelle, hits stores on October 28th, Frozen will be almost a year old. Yet due to a non-stop barrage of song covers, viral videos and ancillary products, we just haven't been able to. If only there was some phrase that. Oh, right, let it go. Still, one aspect of the icy barrage that's been missing has been original stories involving the main characters, and Hug and Hide Olaf will finally embrace your heart with that newness. The deluxe box set comes with an adorable plush Olaf that you can hug, and presumably hide, as well as a picture book titled Do You Want to Hug? About the Summer Lover, by author Kevin Lewis and illustrator Olga Mosqueda. The book is adorable, and reminiscent of children's classics like The Monster at the End of the Book. We, playtested the book by reading it to a genuine four-year-old, and found that she interacted with the book almost as much as the toy. It's funny, the illustrations are big, clean and fun, and the book is impossible to read without channeling actor Josh Gad's distinctive voice for Olaf. But how huggable is the Olaf plush, really? To test him out, we sent the doll around the MTV offices for a hug test.